Hey everyone, welcome back to another video on Archangel Token. And good news popping up, and a couple of things which I wanted to discuss on this video, and I'll also show you how you can purchase Archangel in the newly listed FegEx platform. Yes, you heard me right. Archangel is now available on FegEx. Coinspit exchange is also on the line. It's almost in the finalization processes if you're following the Telegram group and the question and answers that they have been putting across. So Coinspit is now currently testing in the last phases of having that listing done. So they have already added that under their favorite tokens or upcoming tokens, and that would be listed in the coming few days. So I am guessing probably by this weekend that listing also would be there, and that gives a lot more opportunity for Archangel to grow. So having said that, guys, this is Mr. Aslan. Crypto education is my passion. Please do your own research before you get into any token in the crypto space, and this is not financial advice. I'm not a financial advisor. Now that the disclaimers are done, let's get on to the video. Archangel token has been having a kind of bull run, a good thing to see. In fact, it's up 75% from yesterday. A good amount of volume, and the market cap also has been increasing steadily and organically. Why I'm saying organically is because if you look at the holder count, my internet is not supportive enough today. Yeah, there has been a substantial growth from October 18, 19, 2021. Right, so this is mainly because of the marketing strategy that they have been following. Now the community is also growing. They have been having more presence in Twitter. This is just my observation, guys, and obviously, yes, I'm also putting out YouTube videos. Crypto Caddy is one more person who is also dedicatedly working on with Archangel team. If you in case scroll down in the website to the extreme end, you can see his name and his bio as well added up. He's also a moderator for the community. I believe he is on the Telegram moderation side, but on the Discord, I'm not so sure. But yeah, having said that, he's also putting out regular videos on updates regarding Archangel token. So this has given a lot of presence to the token altogether. Why I'm actually very much interested and very much hopeful on this project, please do check out my other videos and you would know what I'm speaking of. I've already put out two separate videos recently in the playlist having my views and observations on why is it that this particular project is very, very special. All right, so just to give you a background, guys, some of the developers who are part of Archangel team were part of the developers of Baby Saitama Inu team, which got rugged a couple of months back. Now, after the rug pull happened, they were devastated. Yes, they wanted to bring out something good in the crypto space, and those developers joined with other teams which are part of Archangel right now and started this project. And trust me, if in case you have been in the Telegram group for long, you would know that Archangel team actually airdropped all those people who had Baby Saitama Inu available with them. All they had to do is send 50% of their tokens to a donation wallet or a particular wallet which they had given. They had their own whitelist, and then they did airdrop. I think it was somewhere close to around 1 trillion or 2 trillion coins of Archangel that was airdropped to all Baby Saitama Inu token holders who had actually sent across 50% of their token count to the wallet address that they had provided initially. This was way back when the project was still in the nascent stages. And look at it now, your 1 trillion coins would be somewhere close to around $1,900 to $2,000, guys. Wouldn't that be, you know, what would you want to call it? I would call it some kind of a goodwill gesture, as well as to actually put across an information that yes, they are the real deal and they want to prove something out there in the crypto space. They have the vision, they have the talent, they have the team right now up and ready. All we need to look out for are the projects and the features that they have been adding up to Archangel token. Now, there is a very, very huge ecosystem that is planned in the coming days. If again, the terms and conditions apply, if again, everything falls in place at the right moment and the right time that it's supposed to fall in place, trust me, this particular token will have a big, big future, guys. If you are still confused on what I'm actually speaking, or if you feel that I'm just hyping it up, no, I'm absolutely not. You can check out my video on distribution of value and what that means, and what Archangel team has in their kitty in terms of building the ecosystem, their epics, their feature ads. And trust me, the feature ads are going at a very, very fast pace. All right, so if you observe the feature one and feature two, the feature one was a staking pool that they had to develop, and feature two was a BNB cross chain that they actually had to build. So now BNB cross chain is now already available on the Archangel website itself. So if you have BNB with you, you can still go ahead and purchase Archangel on the ERC side, guys. That's the beauty of the cross chain platform that they have, and that they have done it on the website itself. You need to scroll down to the place where it has the contract details and the reason, I mean the links on where you can buy it. You can just click on this particular picture over here and it will take you back to another page where you will be able to do this. I've already made another video on how to use this widget, how to connect your wallet, how to convert it, and what would be the fees and how it works exactly. Please go ahead and check that out if you are interested. And if you have BNB available with you, again, BNB on BEP20, that's a Binance smart chain, you can still go ahead and buy ARCA on the Ethereum side, guys. So this actually makes it much more easier for people who have a lot of BNB balance but do not have an Ethereum balance, and they have to go through the long process of converting BNB to Ethereum. They do not need to do that now with this simple blockchain, I mean cross-chain mechanism. Really nice and wonderful feature to have, especially with such a nascent, I mean such a very early stage of Archangel token. I mean, it's entirely around two and a half months old, guys, not more than that. And imagine that they have already fast-tracked a feature which was supposed to come out 6 months later down the lane. The first feature of staking has some technical challenges that needs to be fixed, mainly because of the staking mechanism that they're coming out with. More on that on the distribution of value video. Please go ahead and check that out. I strongly recommend that you just check that out before, even if you want to go ahead and check the project and invest in this project, please go ahead and check that out as well. And I also have reviews of the light paper, the white paper, the most detailed you can get. It's almost a 30 to 40 minutes long video, but trust me, you will enjoy and you will get to know each and every aspect that I have broken down in the white paper for Archangel token. And then at the end, you are free to make a decision of whether you want to be part of the project. But if you are being part of the project, this is still a very early stage. I would definitely see that Archangel would grow to a very high value. Depending on the price predictions, no, I wouldn't like to go ahead and put on any price predictions right now, because yes, we are steadily growing. You can see the graph of one day as well. There was a big spike. Now there is a bit of a sell-off, but still we are holding strong. If you look at the 7-day chart, we have been climbing and we have also been consolidating. This actually proves that the project has some good support level as well. So the support somewhere is around 8-ish or 1000 mark, which was not the same case 1 month back, guys. So if you look at it, we were all the way here at 179 in just, say around 10 to 15 days back. And now in the past 2 weeks, we have all been growing. There is a bit of a consolidation as well. This is good to see, but new support levels are now forming. So there is a bit of a sell-off. There is again a jump. There is again a consolidation. And again, there is a high up. There might be a little more sell-off over in this region. But then again, when consolidation kicks in, when we have new holders added up, especially with the listing of CoinSpit and having this token available on FegEx platform, I'm definitely bullish on the upcoming price point for Archangel. That's all I would say regarding the price. I wouldn't like to comment more on the prediction as such. As of now, it's a little too early for that. I need more data to actually analyze on what might happen in the coming days. More on that later in another video, guys. So let's jump on quickly on how you can purchase Archangel through FegEx platform. It's very, very simple and easy. I'll walk you through the step-by-step process so that it's easier for you to go ahead and understand. All you need to do is first and foremost connect to your wallet. If you're using MetaMask extension, it directly connects with just an approve button, or if you're using wallet connect option, you will just have to scan the QR code wherein it connects your wallet. As simple as that. So once you do the connection, you can come down here, choose Ethereum as the first from pair, and then come down. You will see in the my list you have only 5 tokens visible. Do not worry, all you have to do is click on all tokens. Once you click on all tokens, here you go, you have the Archangel token available. Now, very, very important, guys, always, even if it's on a very, very trusted platform, please ensure that you confirm the contract address. You don't need to have the complete contract address, or you can also go ahead and copy the token address, come back to the website, do a control F. You can see it completely matches. Once you have the confirmation for this, come back, select the token. It gives you a warning that this is fairly new and it should be done at your own risk. Yes, since you have verified the contract address, you can click on proceed. And there you go. You have the pair. All you have to now do is amount of Ethereum that you want to actually go ahead and put. Now, since my balance is zero, it's actually showing zero, but then yeah, you can have the spot price up and running over here. You can just go ahead and view what is the amount of tokens. Now there might be certain times where your transaction might not go through. So in that situations, what you can do is at the end of the entire digit, say around 1 million tokens is what you want. Say, let me just see if I can input something. Oh no, it's not taking. Okay, just put 1 million dot whatever the decimals are there, delete everything and put either 99 or 00. Either of them works, and set the slippage to the set percentage and go ahead and swap it. Now, what is the slippage that you need to check? Check for 8% on 8 to 10% max, because 6% is the ideal slippage that it can actually go for. But in case the transactions is not going through for 6 or 6.5, you can start with 6.5, go all the way up to around, say, 8 or 10. That's the max you can go for, guys. If it's still not happening, just like I said, ensure that you have the decimal point set to .99 or .00, which would enable your transaction to go through. So having said that, it's as simple as that. Once you do this conversion, or once you have this swap done, pay the network gas fee, network fees or the gas fees. Again, the gas fees also has an advantage over in FegEx. The main reason being, FegEx has something called gas rebate. If you are owning 20 billion FEG, right? So 20 billion FEG with you on the Ethereum side, that's FEG Ethereum side. If you are going ahead and swapping this, automatically the FEG contract reads through your balance in that particular wallet and gives you a gas rebate back to your wallet in terms of Ethereum again. Now, what is gas rebate? I've also had a video on that in my playlist for FEG. Please go ahead and check that out. You would understand better. But here you're getting back the actual some amount of gas fees that you're actually paying for this transaction also, guys. But the only criteria is that you need to have 20 billion FEG available with you. All right. If it's not there, nothing to worry. Just look for the right option. But I believe that the gas price over here would be far lesser when compared to Ethereum. I mean, Uniswap side. Not too much of a difference, but at least a couple of dollars is what I presume. But just go ahead and check it out and probably purchase the token at the right spot where the gas fees are quite low. How do you monitor? You just come down to this CoinMarketCap. You can also check. Currently, if I see the gas fees is quite low, as far as I have seen, yes, 60 GWAI is a bit high, but currently it's quite low compared to whatever has been happening in the recent days. It has gone up crazy all the way up to 200 GWAI or 180 to 200, 250 within that range as well. I've seen those ridiculous gas prices coming in. So having said that, guys, this is all that you need to do. And this is again going back to your wallet on the decentralized section. So it's very nice that you have your balance on your wallet. If in case you want the exchange to be utilized for purchase directly using your USDT or USD option, I think you will have to wait for CoinSplit listing to be done. So it's coming. I strongly believe that it would be happening by probably this weekend. But it might happen earlier than that, because on the Telegram group, if we run through all the chats, they have also already given out whatever details are supposed to be done from our side, the Archangel team side. It's only getting a waiting period from the CoinSplit side, so that they are listing it, they are testing the platform, they are testing the trading pairs and all those stuff. So that kind of testing does take some time, and it's not on the Archangel side to go ahead and fast track that as well. So having said that, expecting this to happen within this weekend, and good things to see in terms of the price action once the listing happens, because that would provide a lot more opportunity for more buyers to get into Archangel community and the family. And again, if you are planning to buy this token, my honest advice, run through my videos, run through CryptoKaddy's videos. Also, go ahead and read the white paper from your end. Also, run through the entire details on the Telegram group. Join the Telegram group, be a part of the community. First, ask questions, whatever doubts you have, get the answers. If you're again satisfied, then get onto the project, guys. That's my honest, sincere advice. Please do not just FOMO into a project just because it's going up in price. And then in the end, when the price is actually falling a little, without understanding the fundamentals or without understanding why the price fall is happening and what is it that the project is all about, people tend to go ahead and get into a situation where they say the price is just falling and the price is just falling. Nothing is being done by the team. Now, the team has nothing to do with the price point. The main reason being, it's controlled by a lot of people who are, in fact, not only a lot of people, it's a lot of factors that govern the price altogether. Now, having a listing in a centralized exchange doesn't give you a 10x. It's only based on, yes, the visibility is there, but you need people to start trading on the platform, right? So once you have more people trading on the platform is when you can see some price action happening. And for that to happen, the community needs to go ahead and spread the word, the best possible options, free of cost, your social media platforms. Write in the Twitter, just tag in Arca, push across a tweet. Write in the Twitter, just tag in Feg, push across a tweet. Any token that is your favorite, guys. I'm giving you a general advice, not specific to Archangel. Just do that. Just what that one tweet might get you one buyer later on down the lane. You never know, right? You never know how many people retweet your tweets. All your friends and family can just go ahead and retweet it, so that it forms a kind of a chain link and that actually spreads the word of any token that you are interested to see it grow, right? That's my honest opinion. So having said that, thank you so much for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel. And I'm 450, nearing that 450 subscriber mark. I'm very happy to get all the love and support from Archangel community, the FEC community, many other crypto communities which I'm part of. Very big thank you to each and everyone for all your love and support. Please keep that going. It only motivates me to bring you more such great content, guys. Thank you so much once again. Have fun.